Hello and welcome. Today I'm presenting a quick overview of FLUXIM software and measurement instruments and how they are used by R&D scientists working on next generation LEDs, displays, solar cells and lighting. We are a Swiss company based in the city of Winterthur in the canton of Zurich. FLUXIM was founded as a spin-out from Zurich University by Beat Ruhstahler, who still leads the team today. Over the last two decades, we have developed and built class-leading simulation software and high-precision instruments for PV and LED researchers. Our software and instruments have been used by academic research facilities and companies around the world to accelerate the R&D process. Greater efficiencies in solar cells, flexible OLED screens, brighter, more stable pixels have all been achieved with the help of our products. FLUXIM was launched with the simulation software SETFOS. SETFOS comes with four modules: emission, drift diffusion, advanced optics, and absorption. Let's first look at the emission and advanced optics modules. A key task for the SETFOS emission module is the optimization of the layer stack to increase luminance and light out coupling. Light extraction enhancement or interface textures are easily analyzed on the computer before going to the lab. Particle scattering films enhance OLED light out coupling, and optical down conversion films enhance LCD panels. Scattering and down conversion simulations are some of the key applications of the advanced optics module. SETFOS drift diffusion allows one to reproduce measured electrical signals in DC, AC, and transient operation of the semiconducting device, but also to look inside the device to understand operating mechanisms. The example shown here is for an OLED. The absorption module allows you to maximize light absorption in the device through modeling different layer thicknesses in your stack. SETFOS has a broad application use for researchers working with semiconducting devices. Typically, our customers are using it in the fields of LEDs and photovoltaics. SETFOS can also be used in the development of next generation battery technologies. To support upscaling in the production process on large area devices, we developed the simulation software LAUS. LAUS comes with electrical and thermal solvers. With these modules, you can simulate the potential and current distribution in large area electrodes. The example shows problematic electrical pixel crosstalks due to common layers in RGB OLED displays with high PPI. You may also study dual heating in the devices due to current flowing in the active layers or in undesired shunts and defects. Optics is the third module available with LAUS. The 3D ray tracer allows one to study optical pixel crosstalk in real AMOLED panels and topographies. Moreover, light guiding flexible substrates can be analyzed with LAUS optics. LAUS is typically used by our customers who require software to develop large area devices. For model validation and parameter extraction, an R&D scientist needs reliable measurement systems. To meet this need, FLUXIM has developed four high-precision instruments. PIOS replaces many instruments that were traditionally required to perform a range of characterization experiments. The new approach is to use the all-in-one instrument PIOS for DC, AC, and transient analysis. PIOS delivers consistent data sets with rich information for model validation and parameter extraction. The PIOS data is directly analyzed with the basic post-processing routines for parameter estimation. Optionally, a combination with the electrical simulation software SETFOS for parameter fitting is also possible. This gives insight into device operation and also allows one to establish an extensive material database. PIOS is used by researchers working with LEDs, solar cells, and batteries. The angular luminescent spectrometer PHALOS is another instrument that delivers data to be analyzed with SETFOS. PHALOS combines both electroluminescence and photoluminescence modes in one instrument. Thereby, one can validate optical OLED models and check angular color stability. In addition, one can determine the emitter orientation of molecules in the emissive OLED film, as well as the emission zone profile in the EML. QD downconversion films are also easily measured with PHALOS. Phalos is used by researchers working with a variety of light-emitting devices and solar cells. Our next measurement platform is LITOS. LITOS is an advanced solar cell and LED lifetime stability measurement system. LITOS can hold up to 4 samples at different temperature and atmospheric conditions. Up to 32 channels or LED pixels can be driven simultaneously at individual current levels. This allows for thorough accelerated lifetime testing. Further insight can be gained with periodic interruption of stressing for advanced characterization with BIOS. LITOS is used as a lifetime stress testing platform for researchers developing next generation LEDs, photovoltaics, and batteries. The latest addition to our measurement systems is LITOS Lite. LITOS Lite is a stress testing platform used for measuring JV curves as well as for stability measurements in solar cells. It is available with up to 56 channels. Channels can be combined to achieve higher current for large area samples. There are several extensions available with LITOS Lite. LITOS Lite has been designed for researchers specifically working on solar cell development. Over 200 scientific papers have been published using FLUXIM's tools. For over 2 decades, we have been trusted by industry and leading academic institutes. We also pride ourselves on very extensive customer support, routinely helping our customers to set up complex experiments, troubleshoot problems, or even develop new functions to help advance their research. If you'd like to discuss our products further, you can contact us by email or telephone, and please check us out on Twitter or LinkedIn. Or you can simply visit our website to find out more. Thanks for watching.